Avengers Twilight, Book 1 through 6. In a gleaming new world of prosperity, Captain America is no more. But Steve Rogers still exists, floating through an America where freedom is an illusion, where the Avengers are strangers, and his friends are long dead. But is this a dream? How do you assemble Avengers in a world that doesn't want them? In book number 2, Avengers Twilight, with the clock ticking to New Year's Day and the world against him, Captain America must build an army to save America. Will his surviving friends sign up, or is he going to have to lead the ragtag group called the Defenders against the expert military marksman known as Bullseye? In Avengers Twilight book number 3, off the shore of New York City sits the Raft, a government facility full of secrets and danger. Can Captain America infiltrate it before the new Iron Man gives him the same gruesome fate as Tony Stark? In book number 4, Avengers Twilight, the Avengers are on the run from the new Avengers as old enemies emerge. And what is the terrible secret of Iron Man, the Wasp, and H-Day? In Avengers Twilight book number 5, America and democracy are under attack. Can the Avengers of tomorrow save the country from itself as the greatest enemy dismantles everything Captain America holds dear? It's a battle decades in the making, and no one is safe. In the final book, Avengers Twilight book number 6, the end has come. A horrific bomb has been dropped, and its fallout can't be contained. Avengers and Defenders rise up to save the world, but the death stalks them all. The census-shattering series concludes here in an epic you have to see to believe. Now, with that said, I am your comic connoisseur at the campfire, so just go full nerd mode by clicking on like, subscribe, and tap the notification bell to be notified when new content has been uploaded. Then you will be crowned an official TNN comic connoisseur. I'm Rock for Elm City Comic Book Collectors, and I'm out. Peace!